Welcome back to the program. Of course, it is Entertainment Thursday, and this is how we do it right here, hosting artists and just anybody who is talented in one way or another to help us usher the weekend in style. And right about now, I'm having amazing ladies in studio with me. They call themselves the Divas. And I tell you, once you set your eyes on them, probably you will tell us whether they fit that title. But they are not just divas in terms of being ladies and being that they believe in themselves, that they do what they love most. They are divas because they also dance. And today, probably by the end of the show, we will get to learn one or two, three moves. This is my guest this morning. Karibuni sana, divas.
Thank you.
So this is Good Morning Kenya, and we are happy to have you. Thank you so much for coming to the interview. Mm-hmm. Let me begin with the lady sitting right next to me, Becky. Yes. Salimia watazamaji.
I am Beth. Rebecca, known as Becky, from Divas Dance Crew.
Okay. Yeah. And then sitting there with an artistic look, she's called Nikki. Yes? Yeah. Nikki, tell us more about yourself.
I'm Nikki. I'm Nicola Uma, but they call me Nikki. I'm glad to be here.
Okay. Yeah. And then finally, Shish, tell me about yourself.
Hello, I'm Charlene, AKA Shish. I'm a dancer from Divas Dance Crew, and that's all. I'm glad to be here.
Ah, already people are saying, "Mume fit your title, eh? You'll get a chance, you'll get a shine." But then again, they are not the only ones. Divas Dance Crew is such a big group, like 10, you're telling me you're 10 members?
Yeah.
Yeah, and some of them are in studio. They will be joining us later on as we continue with this interview. Hapo sasa ndio mifupa ita probably itavunjwa kama ujiku dance. But thank you so much for joining me. Let's get to start our conversation right away. And Shish, probably tell me about Divas Dance Crew.
Oh yeah, Divas Dance Crew is a ladies crew which began last year November 14th. Yeah, Brio is our choreographer. He brought Divas together in that he advertised this crew on Facebook. Mm-hmm. Then he said that if you're interested, you've got this talent, you're a lady, you can dance, just inbox him. That's how we met and formed this thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. And we believe that we're going far.
Yeah.
The sky is the limit.
So Nikki, okay, yeah. Amesema Brayo. So it's a dance, all girls dance crew, but then the founder is a man.
Yeah.
I'm interested in knowing, why ladies alone? Why not a mixture of men and ladies like we used to? Was there an inspiration behind that?
Yeah.
Okay.
All in Kenya, mm-hmm. we have many male dance crews, and most of them, they don't believe in girls. So that's why we believe in ourselves, mm-hmm. you see. Mm-hmm. So if you have 10 ladies doing what men can do, we are doing it exactly, in fact, better, perfect.
Okay.
So it's like what a man can do, a woman can do twice better, exactly.
Okay.
So that's why we have this female crew, and we believe in ourselves because we know we want to bring that gender equality. Let it not be all men. Yeah.
Okay. So why Divas, Becky? Why the name Divas?
Divas. Divas, it means a goddess.
Okay.
Yeah, so divas, for we looked at ourselves, we are beautiful ladies.
Okay.
Blessed.
That
I want to brag, but it's true.
Exactly.
And okay. Also divas, we wanted, like, because of the girls we are in, most of the time, the society we are in right now,
mm-hmm.
many girls have dropped out in schools due to maybe early pregnancies.
Mm-hmm.
So the name Divas came up like to bring out the girlhood,
mm-hmm.
yeah,
okay.
in ourselves, like, yeah.
And Divas you are, ladies.
Divas mm-hmm. we are.
Na mkifika hapa mmefika mbali.
Sana.
Mkifika JK mmefika mbali. But then again, tell me about your group. When did it start? Unasema muli meet Facebook through the founder, Brio. But then when exactly did you guys come together?
Actually, we came together that November 14th.
Okay.
Yeah.
Last year?
Last year.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So before that, before Divas, were you guys doing individual, you know, dance here and there, Nick?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like for Beth, she was in a crew.
Okay.
I was in a crew, but due to circumstances, which were
one,
good,
because
yeah, this is where I belong.
Okay.
I feel comfortable here. So, Kunala, we danced 10 years, mm-hmm, 15 years. Mm-hmm. Like, we are so, your experience.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So everybody was doing their own thing, and then
yeah,
you came together and formed Divas.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
then tell me about your look. Is it part of branding, or what's going on?
For the look, I'm in love with blue.
Okay.
That's why.
Okay.
And for the shaving,
this happened.
It just happened. Yeah.
You went, we enda kinyozi, akanywa huko akasahau hapo.
No.
What happened?
Niliona tu mtu amenyoa alikuwa anakata vizuri.
Okay.
Nikasema tu let me try. Then for the blue, I just love blue. That's
okay.
Why, yeah.
All right. So Shish, tell me more about Divas, like in terms of training and, you know, coming together. 10 people is not such a small number to manage. Tell me how you guys go about that so that you make sure that you got your game right.
Actually, in our crew, we got these rules, as in kuna time imesetiwa assign. Yani lazima ikifika kama ni saa 8 ama saa 9 uko hapo umeanza zoezi, na mimi tumesema as in tunaishi different places, na kuna ule anatoka Thika which ni mbali sana na Huruma, na mwenye anatoka Kikuyu which ni mbali sana na Huruma, as in saa kitu naweza sema ni huku Divas, as in ni kujisacrifice tu, na which napenda vile ama Divas wamejisacrifice kumaanisha wanaenda far. Na what you come on time, mm-hmm, meet a shanga, shindwa sarada, na yo fair ya kila siku jo.
Kuna vile tu na appreciate.
Yeah?
So what is, because kudance, watu wengi wamejaribu, kudance na wameshindwa. By the way, kuna watu wakona migumbili za left. What does it take, you know, to know how to dance? Kuna exercise, kuna training. What does it take?
Training ni mob sana.
Okay.
Kwa kufungua hii mwili, kuflexible, ndo wanze kufanya hizo.
Sasa hapo ndio shida iko. Unajua moves tu kwa akili, kwa kiroho.
Lakini sasa kuexecute hiyo,
yeah,
move itoke,
yeah,
vile inafaa.
Yeah.
Hiyo sasa ndo trick.
Okay, so but what happens?
It needs more practice.
Mm-hmm.
Like, kasi si ufunzwa routines.
Okay.
We are given so many routines. So, the more you practice the routines, mm-hmm, the more you become better. Mm-hmm. Na pia, the jogs, we do jogging mornings, we do workouts. The workouts help open your bodies,
mm-hmm,
like maybe stretching, you open up your muscles, mm-hmm, yeah. So by the time unafunzwa hii move, it's easier. Like if you are twisting the hand, you know, like if you've done your stretching and it,
yeah,
will be easier. Then nimekuja, nimekula mafuta, nimejaza, and then like it will be hard.
Yeah. So you just don't wake up,
no,
and you want to become a star.
Yeah.
It has to be, there has to be some work behind,
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
Exercise, ametaja, jogging,
yeah,
like, jogging and dancing, how do they relate?
Unafaa kukua, mtu mtafu,
okay,
mtu pasavia. Like, unapewa kitu, inakaa ngumu, you try ukilia, like, make sure umefanya. Kama, like, kuna time unapewa workout, unaona ni kama unateswa.
Mm-hmm.
But it's for the best.
But why do you do this? Shish, mbona una dance? Probably.
Actually, I dance because,
yeah,
this is a passion in me.
Okay.
Nah, I dance because I want to earn a living from this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Si ngumu by the way.
Iko na do?
Iko na pesa.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So why do you dance, Becky?
For me, I dance because it's my passion.
Okay.
I love dancing so much.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. As in, me at all, like, if someone will tell me marriage or dancing, I'll go for dancing.
Really?
Trust
exactly.
me.
Really?
Trust
yeah.
me.
Dance to me is inborn. Nilianza ku dance
kwa
tumbo.
Kwa tumbo. Kwa kuja shaka kunajita divas na kaivo warembo alafu mnasema
hey.
Marriage.
In fact,
hey.
My mom told me, we're not
hey.
Coming, we're not
that's why I was kicking me kwa tumbo,
yeah.
inborn.
Okay.
Like, it's I, only through dance I get inner peace.
Yeah, true.
I get to express my feelings to
mm-hmm. yeah.
other people.
So, mtu akikusukuma kwa kona kwa mbie chagua marriage ama dance,
I'll go for
afadhali
dance.
Because, yeah, hey, dance.
Okay. So, it's that serious.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
serious.
So, how do you, in terms of support from your families, I hear some of you have decided to go full-time into dancing. And I know parents at times have an issue with certain kind of talents and certain kind of full-time jobs, yeah? Okay. So what was your experience like, Shish? Is there support from home that now you're dancing, you just go do what you do, or kulikuwa na rebellion kidogo?
At first, there was no support. Okay. At first, hakukuwa na support. Hivyo, venye nilianza, sasa unapata umekaziwa, hakuna kwenda. Sasa nile tu naipanga chini ya maji. Bibia tu unadanganya unaenda hata library kidogo tu. Unaenda una dance. Alafu sasa kuna siku nilienda show. Nikalipwa pesa mzuri. Hiyo pesa unajua nilifanya. Nilienda nikafanya shopping. Wale Naivas nikapeleka kwa nyumba. Uh-huh. So lazima uonyeshe kitu unafanya. Eh, wajue one iko na inazaa.
Okay, so tell me about the people say mademu wanapenda ku catch feelings. No, crew ya boys is easier to manage because they forget easily, they forgive easily. Yeah. But mademu wanna catch feelings for long. Have you experienced anything like that?
Yeah, it's obvious. But kuna kitu inaitwa kuvumiliana. Mi na kujuana, I know niki fanya hii nitakasirisha babe. Mm-hmm. So I avoid. Yeah, najua niki akifanya kitu tanikasirisha. So ana avoid. So ni kujuana, kuvumiliana, and with the love inyiko kwa divas, the unity. Ndio maana tunasonga tu pamoja. Yeah. With the love and the unity.
Okay, so tell me about, you know, the vision that you have as a group. Right now you just started 1 year ago, but tena unasema mnaenda mbali.
Yeah.
So tell me, hiyo mbali, what strategy do you have as a group to get to where you're going?
I'll answer that. First, we want to market ourselves. Yeah, we put our strategies like we've done. And we want to also go international. That's we also want to perform with artists. Our Kenyan artist who we want to perform with is Naibon.
Yeah. Victoria Kimani.
Victoria Kimani. Yeah, and Nigeria, Sakodi.
So you're hoping?
Yeah.
On a watch?
Yeah. So how we do it, we dance their songs,
okay.
Post it, yeah, so they can see.
So currently you have videos of your dance moves?
Yeah, we have Tipito.
Yeah, okay. We have Tipito, okay. Everyone. Yeah. Rockabye.
That's so many.
Okay,
yeah.
Wow. And we'll get, you know, one to view, you know, one or two, three videos that you guys have done. In a bit, but you know, I'm looking at also in terms of our Kenyan dance industry. Personally, I feel like there's such an it's crowded, you know, there's a lot of young guys who are coming up and saying we can dance, we have talent, we're managing talent. All the stories we hear. So, Divas, what is it that is so unique, that is fresh, that is new, that you're bringing to the dance industry?
Yeah, we are ladies, mm-hmm. And ukienda Mali, wambiwe desali. Female dance crew in Akuja, you expect them to twerk, do this. No.
You don't.
No.
You don't. Do, but
hip hop, cramp, like.
Yeah.
So that's why we are different because most of the female crews in Kenya, they do the dance girlish. Okay, sipia tunifanya kiusichana, lakini si sana. We do vitu zenye the boys do.
Yeah.
No.
Hip hop.
Cramp. We cramp.
Pop.
We pop, we lock, exactly.
Okay, so that is actually what is making you unique in this industry. But then, which dance groups are you looking up to? Kuna group, unaona mnasema, probably we.
Yeah, there's so many, first of all.
So that is actually what is making you unique in this industry. But then, which dance groups are you looking up to? Kuna group, unaona mnasema, probably we.
Yeah, there's so many. And first of all, FBI.
Yeah. And then Shakers.
Shakers Dance Crew.
Thank you, baby Shakers. We love you.
We love you.
What do they do?
Support us.
Okay. We train us.
Actually, they want to ensure that we aim higher.
Yeah.
They train their best to support Divas Dance Crew.
Yeah, we have mentors. They mentor
us.
We have the dancers. They mentor us. Like, for the Divas, our mentor is Miss FBI, the only female dancer in a crew and the best crew in East Africa.
Mm-hmm.
So you can imagine she's the only female dancer dancing with men, doing what men are doing.
Yeah. And she's Is there a specific dance style for men and for
no,
women?
The flipping, the jumping.
You can't do that.
Splitting. Yeah, that's for men, but we still do it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. At least to show that what men can do,
yeah.
Women can do better. Yeah. But then also looking at, in terms of, you know, the industry, there is a lot of management that needs to be done when you're coming up as a talent so that you're not taken advantage of. I know being ladies, at one point or the other, you know, people have looked at you, you know, as ladies, you know, new into the industry, probably they might want to take advantage of you one way or another. Tell us how you've managed to, you know, stay focused and also to manage yourselves in terms of mkienda gig, hakikisha mtu hajawatumia vibaya. Yeah,
it's kujijua, knowing yourself. Umeenda gig, unajua nini imekupeleka. And kutumiwa vibaya, tuko na mentors.
Okay.
Then wana tu mentor, they've been there, so wanajua what's happening.
Mm-hmm.
So they wanna tu direct.
Mm-hmm.
Don't go this way, nimbaya. Mm-hmm. Go the other way around.
Alafu pia ni principles a group. Unajua groups, ladies, mostly of the time, no, if, not an offense, but it's a fact that if you dance, there's a, this man will say, oh, you're a good dancer.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll turn to take advantage.
Mm-hmm.
We
are a good dancer, but anamanisha.
Yeah, you're a good dancer. But okay, for divas, we have our own principles and stance.
Okay.
So we know what we do and we know what we want in return.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, so since you started in November, Shish, what is that one thing that has happened to you as a group that made you feel in the right place, doing the right thing at the right time? Your moment, it was Fikisha Ju, Kasema as a group, ENMA to boost.
Actually, is it to my interview? Yeah, easy interview to kizi kuja kuja actually tuna feel tuna grow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Una grow kienda, cause once umetoka hapo kienda ukisha peana hapo namba, ukisha peana hizo ma FB nini.
Mm-hmm.
Kienda ukisha fungwa tu hivi simu, pata hapo ma text kazote eti, ati,
yes.
Ati I like you divas, I want you to perform in my wedding. Nituka hizo.
Okay.
So actually tuna feel tu kugrow na hiyo ndo kitu tunataka.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Na kuna time pia mume down for living, something that was so challenging for you as a group.
Mm-hmm. Most of the time, like maybe made to a show,
mm-hmm.
then the person disappoints you. No, na,
mm-hmm.
may practice, may bigger routine. Na ama promise, you are sure this one tutapata hii, this amount of money to take up our costumes.
Mm-hmm.
That then you are let down.
Mm-hmm.
So you see, in a kill the
morale.
The morale. Mm-hmm. Unasama sa, what is this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, then. As in pia, naweza sema hizi workouts pia saa zingine unajua like una kupigisha workouts guy.
And then ukipata a tough instructor like Prince yeah,
shakers.
From shakers. Okay. You feel like you want to give up. Like you're so done. Okay, umeishiwa nguvu but unaambiwa fanya. You're doing your best, but number one, do it. Una feel like, umeisha, you're so done. Una sema, you'll never dance again. But with
but you still,
exactly.
Okay, are you still allowing new members to join you guys, ama as you know, the 10 that you are, ume tosha? And what does it take to join Akibas?
Bado ija tosha. Bado we still need more people, because ataka hii group ya divas tuko wa 10, wanaweza kuja hata tukue 20 still, because kunaweza kuwa na divas 1, divas 2.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Na,
so mtu anahitaji nini ndio join?
Kitu unahitaji ni hiyo talent, hiyo passion.
Uko na miguu?
Uko na miguu?
Uko na mkono?
Uko na nguvu?
Uko na hiyo? Uko na hiyo will to dance?
Yeah.
Cause actually tulianza wengi.
Na sasa hivi ya 10.
Tuko wa 10. Only
no,
this
wanachoka.
It depends na passion.
Okay.
No, if you have passion na pia, if you can be patient and persevere, then you have the quality you can
Okay. So what sort of support are you guys expecting from the industry, from your fans? Ni nini mnaona hapo, if dancers in this country wangepewa, then we could move ahead.
If dancers wangepewa the right platform, like wapewe the right platform ku express as in kuonyesha what they can do, tungekuwa faa. Like Kenya wangetengeneza this platform to ya dancers, artists, tungekuwa tupoa. Yeah.
Alafu pia wa support, you know, it's good to support talent. And kila mtu akona different talent. Mi Kenya nime realize na nimekaa chini, Kenya we only based on education academic.
Mm-hmm.
Like our leaders, unaona watu wanaenda unatafutwa sasa the certificate,
yeah.
So you see they venture mostly mm-hmm.
on papers,
but not
people.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's important, that's a fact. You have to be good upstairs. Yeah, like for me, I finished my form 4, so I'll also be joining university. Mm-hmm. But again, I also have to venture in my talent. So me Kenya nasema talent should be supported fully. Because haujui pali talent yako itakupeleka.
Ndio mtu anajua kudance, kuna watu wenye wanasema if you want to be professional lazima uanze mapema, that starting very late, you know, inaweza kuwa shida kidogo. Is it true, like as a kid unafaa kuanza hivyo ama unaweza tuanza anytime?
Actually unaweza anza anytime, ina depend, because unaweza anza, kuna time unaweza anza ukiwa mdogo na hakuna kitu unafanya yenye inafanya ugrow.
Okay.
Na unaweza anza ukiwa mzee lakini una manage ile time yako vizuri, unafanya kitu right.
Mm.
Sapo utapata pia unaiva kuliko yule mwenye za kitambo na ni mlezi, hakuna kitu anafanya.
Na pia kuna first learners.
Mm.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So kuna we want to explore talent leo kwa JK. Hopefully by the time unatoka hapa
mm-hmm.
wengine wetu tutakuwa tumejua.
Yeah.
We are first learners by
the way.
Sasa JK, you're the all girls group.
Mm-hmm.
There is another person who wants to join us, na si diva.
Mm-hmm.
Sijui kama imekubalika.
We are kuja tu ku sponsor crew.
Okay, to sponsor.
Yeah. Tukienda show tuna fair. Yeah, yeah. Atuna costume.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Security. Yeah. Security. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Lunch. Vele.
Viatu.
Kila kitu.
Airtime.
Yeah.
Okay, sawa. Tutaona kama sponsor atakubaliana na hii maneno. But now we take a break.
Okay.
And then we get to view one of your videos. When we come back, the other members will be joining us. And that is where we will be shaking it down.
Goja. Before we go off. Tuko na walui hapa ndani.
Walui
ya? Yeah, lazima watume salamu.
Oh, Jesus. Kujia show.
Atuja maliza.
Oh.
Your time will come. So you take that break. We'll be right back.
Vous n'allez jamais pouvoir me dormir. Tant que Dieu me protège.
sponsor akuje. Sami Wanjiroge is joining us.
Ni mimi unaita. Hebu kwanza tengenezeni carpet.
Ni wao alisema ni sponsor.
Hebu tengenezeni carpet yangu.
To sign contract na kumaliza hii maneno.
Uh-huh. Acha hata nikukaribia. Roles are very important. We stick to our lane. Yetu ni yao ni hiyo. Unaona?
Like,
but that's a very good job you guys are doing. Congratulations. Have we met before? Hi. Hi. How are you? Uh-huh. Sponsor na kambadai. Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. Probably shikilieni tu. You can how do you go about practicing your routines?
Okay, in our practice on our routine we do through Brio, our choreographer. He does the
kuna sponsor anaitwa Brio.
Aha. Kuna mwingine.
He mungine. Does the choreography, then anatufunza.
Okay.
Yeah.
Aha. How is it so far?
Hey, it's good. Hmm. Best. Better.
Tumehema lakini.
Nabidi.
I'd like you to pass the microphone to the lady in a red cap.
Hey. Kuna mtu anakusalimia huko juu by the shish. Salamu.
Tumetumwa salamu.
Nimepokea.
Au umepokea?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Gwere. You are blessed in terms of dancing. What? That's what we were saying, you know. In terms of dancing. So what's the most challenging stuff for you in terms of doing the routine?
Oh, the most challenging stuff in this thing that is doing these routines is as in ile hewa during dancing. Hey. Kupata hii hewa inakuanga tricky sana. The unafaa kupitia tizi mingi. Ya, nani ile ya tizi mingi sana.
Tizi gani?
Kujog. Kimbia hizo ma sit-ups hizo ma push-ups hizo vitu zote hizo ma squats. Yeah, hizo ni tricky sana. Na sasa hapo sasa ndio pale unatonga machozi hadi damu. Na kuna mwenye na
kuna mtu anatambua.
Hapo kuna mtu anatambua. Anatambua nini?
Anatambua nini?
Unakutambua.
Okay.
Yeah.
And mkifanya kazi ka group na usifeel haya. Okay? Who is the best person to work with?
Kwa crew yetu. Kwa crew yetu. Honestly speaking, hao wenye nimesimama nao watatu hapa. Honestly
best.
Speaking.
Who's the best of the best?
This one.
Uh-huh.
In my alliance.
Hot wire.
Hakuna shida. Go on. Why?
Because actually, Beth anajua kukoordinate, kukoperate, kukontrol anga yake. Na anafanya kila kitu right.
Kila kitu right.
Awezi bishana na yeye.
True.
Hakuna
Beth is the best.
Timekeeper, nduyo.
Mm-hmm. Disciplinarian ni nani?
Kwa creator. Ndio kupiana discipline. Mm. Yaka.
Nani ya?
Niki.
Why?
Gani ni?
Huu ndio hapana tambua.
Hapana tambua.
Let's cross over to Beth. How do you feel working with these ladies and kisikia wakisema ati? When do mambo yote kwa crew?
For me, I'm humble because it's for a short period, you know? So you do what the romans do if you're there, yeah. If it's dancing, they say it's at two, be there at two. They say push-ups, do it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just following simple instructions. They're just simple, small things. Yeah, dance this, so you just dance. Uh-huh. No one will ever argue with you, yeah.
Ah, umesema do what the romans do.
Yeah.
Oh, mimi nilikuwa nimesikia romance.
Mimi
nilikuwa nimesikia romance. So, okay, sawa. And
mimi
nishaenda weekend mode. I'm having ladies and they're divas and they're dancing.
And
I'm right here. And we gotta do what romance do. And the romance in the romance. Okay. And okay, so before we even get to exit, because when Miss Suzy dance. I'm being honest.
Serious. Move moja tu.
I'm being honest.
Move moja peke.
Gani?
Moja.
Gani ya? Gani ya?
I'm insist. Actually, I'm insist.
Gani ya?
One, two.
Okay. Shuka bosi yangu atakubali. sijui kaa bosi yangu atakubali. Tutaona, tutaona. Hiyo ni kali, hiyo singemeza. But before we get to the close of the show, I'd like to stick to her because she's the disciplinarian. Who's the most difficult person to work with? Simesema tulemeane hewa. Yeah, simesema tulemeane. Who's the most difficult?
Kila mtu ako difficult pande yake, cause huyu ajukip time. Beth to mem. Huyu ajukip time. Huyu ataki kufanya workout. Huyu akona attitude. Huyu anasumbua. So wote tu wako tu hivyo, but sa unaona with the love and the unity tunaelewana. That's why we are together. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The love, the unity keeps you together.
Yeah. So oh, what... no, plus God. Hey, God ndo wa kwanza.
Amen. Amen. So what does this group want to achieve eventually? Do you intend to grow old together? Dancing together?
Yeah, we want to be the best.
The best.
Female dance crew from Africa and international.
International. Who do you look up to in terms of dance crews?
Dance
crews. Or a dancer that you look up to?
Miss K.
Why Miss K?
Miss FBI. She's the only female dance crew in a male dance group.
Dominated group.
Yeah, and she's doing it.
Amazing, yeah.
Perfect. Better than them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's why we...
I'm a set you
she's by. Our mentor. Okay. In fact, she's our mentor, yeah.
Oh. Great. Safin, sijui kama una swali kidogo.
Una swali. Uh-huh. Yeah. Vicky alisema akiambiwa choose dance na marriage, atachagua dance. Ataambia huyo mtu Vicky. Ataambia huyo mtu wewe dance. Eh? So I don't know about you. If not dancing, what else would you be doing?
Doing animation. Because it's so marketable now.
Mm-hmm.
So it goes hand to hand with also dancing. Because just do your thing, then after that, because dance, my passion. Na nimekuwa in the industry for more than 5 years, and I feel great. Nikitaka kutoa stress, I can go, find my friends, we dance. Then, at least ato kumbuki kitu chenye na happen. Yeah, it has bring a lot in my life.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And my parents support me, my sisters, yeah, everyone supports me. Yeah.
Kila mtu amechukuliwa kwa hii group, ni swali si yangu.
Asking for a friend.
Mtu. Eh, kila mtu amechukuliwa kwa hii group ama kuna.
For me, I'm not interested. I'm what okay there. I am.
Kuna shida.
I mean, niko sawa vile niko.
Uko sawa, shish.
Oh yeah. Mimi nimechukuliwa na Yesu Kristo.
Yesu ni Bwana. Okay. Sasawa. So Nikki, tell us, you know, as my final question, apart from dancing, a group, you know, build a J in your life, is it that you just come together to dance, or are there other things munafanya as a group?
Individually, kuna wale wana sisters.
Oh, okay.
Wako tu kwa familia ya wanaume.
My boy.
And you get venye wanakonga wa rough. Yeah. At least nikikuja huku.
Are you speaking on your own behalf?
Aki kuna wenye naongelelea.
Oh. At
least tukikuja pamoja. Tunaget your sisterhood. Mm-hmm. Then kuna parents wengine. Kuna some conversation naweziongea na wewe.
Mm-hmm.
Like East Jenye tuko, we need a lot of conversation, kuongeleshwa.
Mm-hmm.
So, hivi venye tuko, unaweza pata, tumemaliza zoezi mapema.
Mm-hmm.
Tunakaa tu, tuonge, girl talk.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
At least unajua what's happening, what you should do. Uko na shida, you ask the crew,
mm-hmm.
kila mtu anatoa view yake,
mm-hmm.
then tunaona which is the best to take.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sawa sawa, mimi nimemaliza. I don't know about you, Sam.
Do you want to try the dance?
There is a Lingala song.
Yeah, which is coming up.
Yes,
see,
yes.
But it's Beth ama Becky.
Beth, Rebecca, so
any. Beth, yeah. Beth amesema, yeye ako sawa, hayuko interested. I knew we were asking for a friend.
Yeah, baby.
So we need to know how to package this information right for our friend. So akasema are you interested sijui nini ako sawa yeye. I mean if she was to choose between dance. Na my friend anaweza sema yeye anachukua dance unaona. So sasa sijui Beth, if you were to choose between me dancing and the dance, what would you pick?
Between
me, similar to Msamani dance.
Eh.
If you were to choose between me dancing and the dance, what would you choose?
The dance.
Great. So I'm not
but
dancing.
You have to dance.
So I'm not dancing.
Hakuna chabat. Hakuna chabat.
So hakuna chabat. Your story imeisha. You know, case closed.
That's blackmailing.
The lawyers have done their job and the judgment has been given. She's chosen the dance and not me dancing. So I usually respect the views of my guests. Too much so. Yes.
Huyo ni Beth ameulizwa, mimi sijaulizwa bado.
You know she's the best person in the group and you nominated her.
She's the
leader who nominated the best person in the group. You
I'm
see?
On behalf
of everyone.
Okay, maybe yes. Beth anaweza kuwa amepatia hiyo move ngumu ya kukata hai. Mimi niko na rais.
Au kuna nyingine? Sasa tutaona na baadaye.
Sawa.
Tutaona na baadaye unifunze yeso.
Yeah.
Believe in yourself.
Sami, jiprove.
This is getting personal.
Prove yourself. So much lazima